Can you bend it in half? Well, let's try it on our bear bamboo sticker with boba. I bent this one both ways, and this is how it turned out. I unfolded it a little bit and fixed it up. Now let's stick it on a plant and see what it looks like. And let's have a closer look. It does have a little bit of lines on it, but this is why I don't really recommend bending it like that, just as other stickers. Because if you don't, it'll look like this little guinea pig, and it's still cute.